Okay, this is called the second largest second-hand bookshop in England. I just wrote it. The second-hand bookshop has just opened its doors. We've got literally thousands of bottles and three voluminous floors. Check paperback writers to read on the train. You know it gets lonely on the tube. Second-hand books are good for the mind. Come in and look, see what you can find. Books about cheese, diseases that kill bees. Second-hand books and some have been signed. Got books for the gardeners, they can follow the plots. Our crime section's dwindling swiftly. Shoplifters are hot. The Good Pregnancy Guidebook is long overdue. But you know it gets here in the end. Second-hand books are good for the brain. Come in and look, stay out of the rain. Books about true love, you'll find them in fiction. Second-hand books for your entertain. The second-hand bookshop on three voluminous floors. A minor celebrity came to open the doors. He's not actually famous, but that's not the point. I think he read Catcher in the Rye. We've got picturesque postcards with cottages thatched. Got books for untrained violinists with no strings attached. Take a book on vacation, but buy it here first, 'cause you know it helps to pay the rent. Second-hand books, some in large Sophian town with my old yearnings. Books about people with peculiar lifestyles. Second-hand books, and some were for mint. That's our second-hand bookshop. All your searches are matched. All manuscripts profiled and packaged and duly dispatched. Come on in for a hardback. Take your dust jackets off and don't push your grammar off the syllabus. Second-hand books just opened this week. Books on all subjects in Latin and Greek. Escape from the rat race. You can put on a bold face. Second-hand books and some are antique. Second-hand books give your wife a surprise. Lord of the Rings or Lord of the Flies. We're next to the fireplace delivery store called great expectations. Second-hand books, please come in and fly.